Body weight, RDL, one leg, with contralateral five cone reach. To perform this movement, start off by placing five cones in front of you in a half circle. Each cone should be roughly about a foot to a foot and a half away from your toes. To begin the movement, balance on one foot and RDL, then reach your hand towards the cone. This is a contralateral reach. If you're performing a RDL on your right leg, reach with your left arm.